hear the magical sound, one of two things will pop into your head. Either one, I'm okay, I'm fine. I can beat this. Or two, I'm gonna go to jail.
Fact of life, women always have more questions than men have answers to. Great example of this. 6-7 months ago, I get a text one day. The text says, please pray for Tom. He was in a bad wreck. I walk into the kitchen where my wife is. I said, hey, I just got a text that said, please pray for Tom. He was in a bad wreck. She said, was he driving? I said, I don't know. I just got a text that said, please pray for Tom. He was in a bad wreck. Were Carol and the kids in the car with him? I don't know. I just got a text that said, please pray for Tom. He was in a bad wreck. Were the people in the other car hurt? I don't know. I just got a text that said, please pray for Tom. He was in a bad wreck. What hospital did they take him to? I don't know. I just got a text that said, please pray for Tom. He was in a bad wreck. She said, well, you don't know anything. What do you know? I know you need to pray for Tom. I just got a text that said he was in a bad wreck.
I have had it, boo-boo. I'm going to bust out of here.
How come, Yogi?
Because every day it's the same old thing. Look at the bears. Look at the bears. Look at the bears. Sheesh.
Hey, Pop! Look at the bears. Look at the bears. Look at the bears.
See what I mean, boo-boo?
What you gonna do about it, Yogi?
I am gonna get out of this park.
But how are you gonna get past the ranger, Yogi?
I will use strategy, boo-boo.
Rise and shine, Sammy!
Dude, Asia?
Oh, you love the song, you know it.
Yeah, and if I ever hear it again, I'm gonna kill myself.
What? I'm sorry, I can't hear you.
The only two things that you two candy asses should concern yourself with is this. Is your role? Know it. Your mouth? Shut it. And if you do that, then The Rock, the great one, guarantees you will smell what The Rock is cooking.
Dude, I just read an article that says swearing can make you live longer.
I shall be immortal!
Gosh, how sad. These girls must be poor. They can't afford clothes.
Those girls are not poor, kid!
They're not?
No, sir! Now give me that!
If I don't have my way, like when I go to drive-thrus and they screw up my order, I'm evil. I go back around and I start ordering, but I throw them off by doing this, right? They'll come on the speaker.
I got a fantastic burger. How can I help you?
And I'll do this.
Hello, sir! Cheeseburger and order fries and a shake.
Double order fries and a shake.
Oh my God, yes.
Thank you. Pull up to the window.
And I pull up. Oh, they're not expecting me. Oh, the look on their face is the best, right? Did you just order? They come back with a bag of food, you know. Would you like ketchup? That's where I let them have it.
Oh my God, yes.
When you have a guy friend and he's a great guy, ladies, and you won't date him, do you know what that's like for the guy? It would be like if you went on a job interview, right? And the guy was like, well, Mr. Perkins, this is a great resume. We've got the experience we've been looking for. We love your attitude. You're perfect for this job. And we're not going to hire you. No, we'll probably hire someone who's far less qualified and has a drinking problem. But this is a great resume. Wow. In fact, this is the resume we're going to use to judge all the other candidates. Now, we're not going to hire you ever, but is it okay if we call you every now and then to complain about the guy we do hire? Can we do that?
Hey. You want to explain to me why your report card spells fu? Yeah, it's right here. Yeah. What do you mean you're not good at school? Wait, hold on. You want to pursue a rap career? Son, you can't even pass English. What makes you think that you got bars? Hey, let me give you some bars for a second right here. You ready? Hey, son, you ain't got no rhymes. Your rap skills are trash. If you don't get your grades up, I'ma have to beat your ass. Okay? Now don't talk back to me, because I don't want no drama. The only reason you exist is because I hopped up on your mama.
I just thought you might like a latte with steamed Austrian goat milk.
Of course I want a latte. I love the way you make them!
Good morning, World Wrestling Federation.
Hang up the phone. What was that?
I was answering the phone.
Do you always answer the phone like that? How long you been working here?
I've been here a year now.
Let me take the next one. I'm going to show you how this is done. Give me that. Yeah, who the hell is this? Really? Well, what the hell do you want? Right, Vince McMahon. No, I fired that son of a bitch. Right. He comes back and, I'm sure I'll have the son of a bitch give you a call. And remember, if I don't see you around here, I'll see you around here. That's how it's done, honey. Can you handle that?
Yes,
sir. If you can handle that, give me a hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right, where's my office?
Top floor.
Gotcha.
So I'm sure a lot of you know who Bill Engvall is. He's the guy that does the here's your sign jokes. Well, back in 2006, I actually had a here's your sign moment of my own. I used to work at Kohl's, and we had just put the sign up that says all sunglasses are $3 off. So I'm sitting there just folding clothes, minding my business. All of a sudden, this lady walks up to me, and without missing a beat, she goes, "Hey, are all those sunglasses $3 off?" I just look at her and go, "Nope, we just put that sign up there to see if you could read. Here's your sign."
You want to know how I got these scars? My father was a drinker and a fiend. And one night, he goes off crazier than usual. Mommy gets the kitchen knife to defend herself. He doesn't like that. Not one bit. So, me watching, he takes the knife to her, laughing while he does it. He turns to me and he says, "Why so serious?" He comes at me with the knife. "Why so serious?" He sticks the blade in my mouth. "Let's put a smile on that face."
Hey, Uncle Scar, guess what?
I despise guessing games.
I'm gonna be king of Pride Rock.
Oh, goody.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all.
Yes. Well, forgive me for not leaping for joy. Bad back, you know.
Hey, Uncle Scar, when I'm king, what'll that make you?
A monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You have no idea. So, your father showed you the whole kingdom, did he?
Everything.
He didn't show you what's beyond that rise at the northern border.
Well, no. Said I can't go there.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest lions go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's out there?
I'm sorry, Simba. I just can't tell you.
Why not?
Some of y'all been asking me how old I am. Let me tell you this. I'm rewind a cassette with the pencil old. I watch 9/11 live old. I'm BlackBerry and T-Mobile sidekick old. I'm Mighty Morphin Power Rangers right after school old. I'm Legends of the Hidden Temple old. I'm Schoolhouse Rock. I'm just a bill sitting on Capitol Hill old. I'm Gullah Gullah Island old. I'm everybody tripping off of Beanie Babies old. I am OG Tickle Me Elmo old. I am Friday night going to Blockbuster Video old.
Hey yo, traffic, looking for my chapstick, feeling kind of carsick. There's a Ford Maverick.
Bill.
What?
Strange things are afoot at the Circle K.